Hey, I've just had an idea.
Didn't hurt, did it?
Cut it out. Are you interested or aren't you? Yeah, I've just had a thought where we could lay our hands on a bit of dough.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Geez, she must be a really big one, eh? I mean, to get on telly.
Yeah.
I never got on telly.
Oh, strike a light. They put every flaming petty thief on the news. It'd run 24 hours a day.
That's what I mean. I mean, she must be in for something really big.
Yeah, well, it stands to reason, doesn't it?
I wonder if they'll let me out for uni tomorrow.
Oh, I don't think so. They seem pretty keen on us not finding out who the new prisoner is.
So they probably won't. Oh, damn it! How am I supposed to pass if I'm not allowed to go to my lectures? It's bad enough not having access to a reasonable library.
Yeah, I know just how you feel.
Anyway, they're wasting their time. I reckon I figured out who it is anyway.
Who is it then?
Well, I don't know her bloody name, do I? But it stands to reason. The last two times they tried to stop us from finding out who a new prisoner was when Barbie Davidson and Ann Yates came in.
Right.
And they were both peddling drugs.
Yeah, maybe it's Barbie Davidson.
Oh, geez, Lizzie.
What?
Oh, all I'm saying is that it stands to reason the new prisoner must be a pusher.
Oh.
And if she is a pusher, they can keep her in solitary as long as they like. I'll take care of her when she gets out. Very good care.
Come on, Doctor. Now, you should be very fit. Stairs should not present a problem.
It's been a long day.
It's no excuse.
Well, blame the dinner then.
Oh, don't you like my restaurant?
Oh, it's delicious.
Come on. How am I supposed to get the key in the door?
Never mind the door.
What if the jeans still out?
I don't give a stuff about...
It's 2 a.m.
We've been burgled.
No.
Police have been. As far as I can see, all that's missing is $20 and a transistor radio.
Well, nothing else?
Well, it certainly wasn't professionals. The police think it was kids. Anyway, I've spent the last 2 hours cleaning the place up.
Oh, sorry. Look, I would have come home earlier. I thought that you and Greg might want to be alone.
Oh, I hope you haven't been walking around the parks.
No, I spent my time very pleasantly.
And not a hair out of place.
Well, let's finish this. What about these?
Oh, I'm throwing them out. Nothing like having everything dumped on the floor to have a good clean-up.
Must have been a bit of a shock coming home to it.
Yes, it was.
I'm surprised that Greg didn't stay.
Oh, he wanted to, but I sent him home. He's got an early morning, signing the documents to the practice.
Yeah, even so.
I can manage on my own.
Sure.
Coco?
Love some.
It's the new woman in the pound, that's what it is.
She's off a bloody rocket.
Oh, no, she's not. Listen.
What?
Nice and steady. Pacing herself. If she just yelled and screamed, her voice wouldn't last 20 minutes. She could go on for hours.
Oh, no.
Use your head, it's pressure on the screws.
Wish they'd build her one right now.
Not in here, they won't.
You think that means she's been inside before?
It just means she's got a few brains, that's all. Well, we're not helping her lying here, are we?
Oh, what are you on about?
She's a fellow prisoner, isn't she? Going off her nut in the pound.
Oh, you're just out for a stir.
Keeps the screws on their toes. Besides, I wouldn't mind having a look at that one myself. Let her out! Let her out!
Oh, my God.
Let her out! Let her out! Let her out!
Oh, shut up!
Shut them up. How can I do that? I don't run this prison.
Let her out!
Smith!
I'm just helping out a fellow prisoner, one that's being victimized, being her out. Let her out!
You shut them up, Smith. I said, God help.
You're going to victimize me, are you, Vera?
Well, you all stay locked in your cells until this stops.
Oh, let her out! Let her out! Let her out!
What do you know? It's time to wake up.
Let her out! Let her out!
Mrs. Davidson.
How long has this been going on?
Nearly an hour.
How did it start?
Bella Albrecht in solitary, and then Smith got into
Smith,
the act.
I might have known.
What do you propose to do?
I'm not sure.
You're not going to negotiate with Smith. Give her an inch and she'll try and take over completely.
Smith and I understand each other very well. She knows just how far she can go.
They don't give a damn about that woman in solitary.
I'm well aware of that.
Well, listen to them. They're animals.
That's enough, Miss Bennet. Let's have it out with Smith. What's the meaning of this?
Well, that poor woman in solitary, isn't it? Of course, if you were little...
Well, if that's all you're worried about, you can stop this nonsense immediately. She was due to come out this morning.
Well, of course she was.
It's true.
Well, there's no problem then, is there?
Shut up!
Well, what do you know about that?
What now? Normal procedure, let them all out. And I want to see Travers before she goes out this morning.
Nice of you to change your mind, Vera.
You realize why you're being told all this, Karen?
I think so.
Bella Albrecht's case has caused a great deal of sensational publicity. You're bound to hear about it. But there's no reason why the others should know. I'm putting a great deal of trust in you. If some of them do hear about it, there could be very serious repercussions.
They won't find out from me.
You may come under some serious pressure.
I can cope.
Yes, I'm sure you can. That's why I'm letting you continue with your studies. But if there should be a leak, you will forfeit your study release and your parole will be suspended.
That wasn't necessary, Mrs. Davidson.
Perhaps not. But under the circumstances, I think it was better. You may go.
What she's going to turn out to be.
You mark my words.
Now, what would they do putting a spy in here?
Well, they got to put them somewhere. I mean, they're people like anybody else.
I reckon Lizzie's right.
What would you know? You're so thick you wouldn't know they hit you with a pickaxe.
Well, if she's not a spy, why have they put her in the pound?
Look, if she was a spy, they'd have her up in Canberra, filling her full of champers, asking her what she knew. Now, I reckon she's got to be a pusher.
I reckon you're both wrong. I reckon she's a heavy from another jail. And the screws are leaving her locked up until she's good and mad before they let her loose.
You haven't done a stitch of work all day.
Smoko.
Smoko's over as of now.
You reckon?
Yeah.
Oh, she's coming. She's coming. She's coming.
Get moving.
What do you reckon, V?
We'll see. She's no heavy, that's for sure.
She's certainly not a bloody spy.
How do you know?
Will you shut up, the lot of you?
They look all right to me.
Looks can be deceptive.
Oh, I managed all right this morning.
Think so?
Well, it got me out of solitary, didn't it?
Just keep quiet and get moving. Stand there. You had no right to keep me in solitary for so long.
Keep quiet.
I know my rights.
After that performance earlier this morning, I have every right to put you straight back into solitary.
And I'd do the same as I did this morning.
I can assure you, it wouldn't have the same effect. And the more you misbehaved, the longer you would stay there, which would save us all a great deal of trouble.
I'm not the only person in here who's killed someone.
You are the only person who has killed a child. And in the eyes of these women, there is no worse crime, particularly your own child.
That hasn't been proved yet.
Oh, I assure you the legalities won't worry these women. However, we can't keep you in solitary indefinitely.